thought it was the cheating wife, Sean Andy.
Yeah, but they said that at the end of the song.
Yeah, I know, motherfucker. I just heard it. That's what I'm talking about.
You didn't call me a motherfucker.
I must have zoned out during that part before.
All right. I'll take care of the check. You guys can get the tip. Should be about $1 apiece. And you, when I come back, I want my book.
Sorry, it's my book now.
Hey, I changed my mind. Shoot this piece of shit, will you?
All right, everybody cough up some green for the little lady. Come on, throw in a buck.
Uh-uh, I don't tip.
You don't tip?
No, I don't believe in it.
You don't believe in tipping?
You know what these chicks make? They make shit.
Don't give me that. She don't make enough money, she can quit.
I don't even know if fucking Jew would have the ball to say that. Let me just get this straight. You don't ever tip, huh?
I don't tip because society says I have to. All right, I mean, I'll tip if somebody really deserves a tip. If they really put forth the effort, I'll give them something extra. But, I mean, it's tipping automatically. It's for the birds. I mean, as far as I'm concerned, they're just doing their job.
Hey, this girl was nice.
She was okay. I mean, she wasn't anything special.
What's special? Take you in the back and suck your dick?
I'd go over 12% for that.
Look, I ordered coffee, right? Now, we've been here a long fucking time. She's only filled my cup 3 times. I mean, when I order coffee, I want it filled 6 times.
6 times? Well, you know, what if she's too fucking busy?
Words too fucking busy shouldn't be in a waitress's vocabulary.
Excuse me, Mr. Pink, but the last fucking thing you need is another cup of coffee.
Jesus Christ, I mean, these ladies aren't starving to death. They make minimum wage. And I used to work minimum wage, and when I did, I wasn't lucky enough to have a job that society deemed tip-worthy.
You don't care they're counting on your tips to live?
You know what this is? It's the world's smallest violin playing just for the waitresses.
You don't have any idea what you're talking about. These people bust their ass. This is a hard job.
So is working at McDonald's, but you don't feel the need to tip them, do you? Well, why not? They're serving you food. But no, society says, don't tip these guys over here, but tip these guys over here. That's bullshit.
Waitressing is the number one occupation for female non-college graduates in this country. It's the one job basically any woman can get and make a living on. The reason is because of their tips.
Fuck all that.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, I'm very sorry the government taxes their tips. That's fucked up. That ain't my fault. I mean, it would appear that waitresses are one of the many groups the government fucks in the ass on a regular basis. I mean, if you show me a piece of paper that says the government shouldn't do that, I'll sign it. Put it to a vote, I'll vote for it. But what I won't do is play ball. And it's non-college bullshit you're giving me. I got 2 words for that. Learn to fucking type. Because if you're expecting me to help out with the rent, you're in for a big fucking surprise.
Just convince me. Give me my dollar back.
Hey! Leave the dollars there.
All right, ramblers, let's get rambling. Wait a minute. Who didn't throw in?
Mr. Pink.
Mr. Pink? Why not?
You don't tip.
You don't tip? What do you mean you don't tip?
They don't believe in it.
Shut up. What do you mean you don't believe in it? Come on, you. Cough up a bucket, cheap bastard. I paid for your goddamn breakfast.
All right, since you pay for the breakfast, I'll put in. But normally, I would never do this.
Never mind what you normally would do. Just cough in your goddamn buck like everybody else. Thank you.
That was the Partridge Family's Doesn't Somebody Want to Be Wanted, followed by Edison Lighthouse's Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes, as K. Billy's super sounds of the 70s weekend just keeps on truckin'.